This is a trick by a friend of mine named Tom Isaacson. What you do is you take five $1 bills, one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. Take a look at those, make sure that they're real. Take them back. You watch closely. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, and $500. Take a look at those. Real $100 bills. Take them back here. And that was profit.